Diophantus wrote this on his tombstone. Diophantus spent 1/6 of his life as a boy, 1/12 as a youth, and 1/7 as a bachelor. 5 years after his marriage, he had a son who lived half his father's life. Diophantus died 4 years after his son. How old was Diophantus when he passed? Let that be X. So, 1/6 plus 1/12 plus 1/7 plus 5 plus 1/2 plus 4, which also equals, then we simplify to get, now we solve for X. Finally, we can see that X equals 84. Did you get the answer right?